Welcome back, everyone, to Horizon Zero Dawn. Last we were somewhere over here. Main mission takes us over here, so that's where I'm gonna go. You guys are missing.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I've been here before, so.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
This guy is a. Sharpshooter. This slow firing but highly accurate bow is best to use in long range combat when target precision is critical. Can be modified. I don't think I'm gonna need that. I don't think I need any other ammo either. What can I sell him? Oh, we got a bunch of crap I can sell. So if you're wondering about the last video, why the intro was like that, I was syncing my audio, and it was very early in the morning. Like, I had stayed up all night playing, and that was it. There's not much to tell. I just, you know, I was so tired, and I was just editing that. That's what it took me to. So yeah, selling, you know, great resource for money.
Yeah, well, I'll be off.
Thanks.
So, side missions all around me, but what we are interested in is the main story.
The corruption is loose everywhere. It said the Carja Fort has closed the border.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Carja capital? West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Carja fort that guards the pass between East and West.
Which Where I have
is,
been.
The Carja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
That's...
Ah, then I'll go to the fort and tell them it's dealt with. I've destroyed the corrupted machines in the valley.
All by yourself?
Mm-hmm. I'm good with a bow.
I don't need to know anything else.
I should be going.
I was already there.
Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
So that's what it was, huh? Is it the same spot? What the map would render. There we go. Yeah, this is where I was. This is when I came back to do the story modes, I had already explored this whole area. And they told me that I needed to destroy the corrupted, which I did, but they just didn't let me through, so I figured it would have to do something with the main story. So, which is why I can fast travel to it, which is what I'm going to do. There's a corrupted. See, last I was here, this shit wasn't here.
A corruptor.
Spot. Yes. Oh, that was close.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't you. The sun risking its ass down here.
Exactly, that was me. So yeah, I'm back. I was already here. Now what?
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay. Thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Well, right now it's kind of dark, so... yeah, I jump a lot during combat.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
I like to use the Somo, so... Ooh, level 20. How many upgrades? Two? I don't know, I might save up for those. There we go. Jesus, how far? What the hell? Ooh, there's tall necks. You guys can see me climb one of them. So I'm pretty sure
he's beyond the sacred land.
Captain up there.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows.
Holy shit.
Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me.
Yeah, who
Why they want
woman?
Me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for the lives he's ruined.
Really? Talk to this merchant. Each merchant has a different item too, which is pretty cool. You can see right below the ammo, it has a different thing. This one has a, I don't know what that is. Ooh. Shadow Hunter. This is the one. Lightweight trades is pay power for fat. Yeah, this is the one I have. Three modifications, and it can fire arrows, and it looks like precision arrows, which is cool. I want it. So I do have to sell it just like that. Alright, whatever. I have different upgrades. Fire and shock. Fire. Handling. There we go. So I can sell that one then, since I don't need it anymore. No point in having two bows. Now my slingshot, that's a different story. Cause it can fire little things there. This one just launches like basically a grenade. This one launches fire, or not fire, frost and electricity. It's these ones. Hard point. Might as well. Yes, that's it. Let me see the ammo. Uh-huh. So it gives out more damage. This one has zero armor breaking, but the fire rate has gone up. This is pretty much
stronger. I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
So the hunting grounds are basically trials to, like, test your skill. Holy fuck. Weakness is impact, which is what this one does, and this one, of course, and that one. Okay, okay.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
Oh yeah, I got it to the Hunter's Lodge. I forgot about
this
that.
Is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Okay, I don't care about that. How about the
trials? What are the trials?
The Hunter's Lodge makes sure hunting grounds around the world offer hunters a place to train. The trials here focus on the most important part of hunting, keeping your stamina up. Hunting isn't a sprint, it's a gauntlet.
So all you offer is training?
And a herd of machines. Plus, I'm allowed to award marks. Half sun, full sun, and blazing sun, if you do well.
I got Blazing Sun in the other ones.
Which one will you try? I'll explain whichever one you pick.
All right, so what's the pace?
The remains of Watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there.
Sure, I can loot three Watchers.
I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope. And I'll start timing.
Okay, his dialogue is really fucking weird. So there's three Watchers. I have to get to them in secrecy without them catching me. Okay, not bad. What the hell is that? Fuck. I don't know its weak spot. Okay, that's its weak spot. Oh! Bitch! Picked it up. Drop it. God. Maybe I should tie those things to the ground so they stop flying around. With a minute and 30 seconds to loot all of them. Seems simple enough. Aww. Get up the goddamn wall. I haven't seen any of them yet. Here they come. Nope, they're not here either. Fuck, okay. Oh, there he is. Talk to the groundskeeper up there.
It has been a delight watching you work. Here's the blazing sun you earned.
Yay!
The remains of Watchers rest on... It sounds simple.
Wait, hold on, go back. Oh, I'm already... Right.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
All right.
Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Shoot the components off of this guy. That doesn't seem that hard. Where is he? There he is. There's a third guy. So tie him down and shoot the components off under his belly. Okay. How did it fail? Try this with precision.
got this.
I see what I was doing wrong the entire fucking time. I hit it with a rope, but I didn't tie it down. Which is what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to tie it down where it says it's completely tied. Let me talk to this dumbass.
Here's your full sun. Going again? I could do this all day. In this trial, I'll start time.
Here we go.
Perfection. Only this blazing sun will suffice. Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
About to tie them down? How in the hell? Alright, you're my target then. I shall tie you down. How do I get it down here? Serious. There. Jesus Christ. Still wanna go. I can't even use my goddamn weapon.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
Thank you. There, that is blazing sun on all three. Farewell.
Know where to find me.
The hell?
I've been seen.
Oh my god. Oh, some reinforcements. Good job, Dan. What the hell?
No.
What the hell? Stay there. I'll deal with the rest.
Gonna look real.
Come on, I got more.
Got another shot for you.
There we go. I didn't mean to go through this camp, but it's as good as anything. That way I can get a merchant and a campfire. Oh man, I have to go through so many bodies now. Give me a second. I will be back.
Our boss left.
What the fuck is that?
That thing is huge. I felt to fight.
Yeah, I'm not fighting that thing. Fuck you. Damn. Oh, All right. Motherfucker. Fighting in Dark Souls. I'm gonna die. I don't have very much left. Holy shit. That's not good. Oh, God. I fell. I'm trapped. Get me out of here. Oh, my God. I'm out of... fucking things. Oh, no, 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 no.
I can get out of this.
Oh, scared the fuck out of me. What the hell, guys? You scared the fuck out of me. Come on, just turn around. Just turn around. Let me just back it up. Back it on up. Fuck. No, you bastard, get back here. You're my kill. Mine. No one else's. That was awesome. Thunder jaw.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Oh. That was intense. I used all of my goddamn things. And you know what? It was worth it. I killed one. Yeah. Get on top of it.
Looks like I'm clear.
My kill. Mark it as my territory. It's mine. Oh, God. And here comes a fog.
Nora, here? So she's making up your own world.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
You're drunk.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. But now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in.
I lost someone too. At the Proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, There is something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
Time to go home.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That must be the spire. That girl. It's huge.
Is she a Nora?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
For blood! Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his blood for blood? Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Damn, there's merchants everywhere.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. But other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this road is frayed. And the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I'm sure I can find a key. What the hell?
Call it a day, girl.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Where? Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Hmm.
looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Huh.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Well, shit. That was stupid.
Told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Well.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus. It's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.